A very difficult match to predict the outcome of. The best defence in the league taking on the freest scoring side in the division. Who will prevail? Hello and welcome. We have to be honest, it's not a very pleasant night for football. The rain has been coming down heavily in advance of this game. I'm Derek Ray, and sharing commentary with me, as usual, is Stuart Robson. I'm very excited to be able to bring you live action from League Two coming up. It's Bradford City versus Terriers.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
We're getting the ball forward, but quick thinking defensively. It is a decent-looking attack here. Couldn't hang on to the ball. Well, it's usually quite hard to predict the outcome of a game like this. On the one hand, you have the hosts with their watertight defence. On the other, the visitors who score goals for fun, Stuart.
Well, Derek, something has to give here, doesn't it? They've both been really good, but in different ways. Let's hope it's a really good game, though.
Plenty of support here. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. And still looking to get the shot away. The keeper was never likely to be in trouble then. Sutton. Now the situation has changed in one of the other games I'm hearing. Let's go to Alex Scott.
Was well executed, but it had a big deflection and it's gone in off the wall. It's now 1-0 with 23 minutes played.
Thanks as always, Alex. And it's in! 1-0! They breached the defence. And back underway. 1-0 it is. Collins. How can he take them on and beat them? Superb save. Well, they have it again. This could be the equaliser. Oh, but he's missed it. He's completely failed the test.
Well, that was a big opportunity, and they really should be level now. They have to be more clinical in front of goal.
Bradley Halliday. Sutton. Going well. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Well, the situation has changed in one of the other games. Here's Alex Scott with the news.
It's another goal for...
Oh, hang on, Alex. Big chance here. Well, apologies to Alex for having to cut her off when we did. Once again, to repeat the news, a goal for the away side in that game. And their advantage at the moment stands at 2-0. And the Terriers doing well to win it back. Oh, this is looking promising. It might still be problematic. Well, they can bring it out now. And a fine tackle. And so it is, the first half story. Second half underway, and the onus is on the Terriers to battle back after what happened in the first 45. And Davis has it. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. making the move to the inside. Opportunity!